Hello, namaste. I am Yash Verma Virati. I am an Indian living in Bangalore City. I was brought up abroad, and coming to India for my studies helped me to explore my Indian roots and culture. I study in Indus International School of Bangalore and I am 7 years old. There are hundreds of mesmerizing Hindu temples across the country. Paying visits to the temples is not only to get blessings but also to get positive energy with a calm and better mindset. India is the country which is known for its rich Hindu culture and traditions. My country's traditional wear is dhoti and kurta for men, and sari and blouse for women. In India, we celebrate different festivals such as Diwali, Holi, and Sankranti, and many others. I love my country. India is interesting because it is a multicultural country. Also, my friends, I would like to share that during this unit in my school, we learned about culture which expresses values and beliefs in many ways. I became more aware of my values and beliefs. Initially, I was not aware of my culture in depth, but during the unit progress, talking to my teachers and family, I became aware of my mother tongue, my family history, the languages that my mother knows, and traditions that we follow at our home. Now I am more aware of who I am. I know my identity and I also respect the culture of my friends. I became open-minded. I would like to mention that as a family, we follow the value of being honest, which is also mentioned in the Bhagavad Gita, known as the ancient Indian text of the divine communion of truth realization between man and his creator. Speak the truth. Truth always wins. I will always be honest to my family and love them forever. Thank you.